doubts. I say, oh, do too much. Ain't enough. Ain't enough. Ain't enough. Where you from? Where you from? Throw it out. Hello guys, welcome back to Top 5 Subscribers of the Week. Happy Sunday, happy morning, wherever you are. Sorry I didn't have a top 5 for last week, only because I was going through a lot of trouble with my computer, with my mic. My PC shut down on me. I need to get a new power supply, but we back in the flow of things. We got a new power supply for my PC. Hopefully it could, you know, stand and last longer than the last power supply. But yeah, here and there I will start doing the top 5. I'm not gonna stop it completely because I love supporting you guys. I love helping other channels, and I love helping the channel that's been supporting me for so many months, or how many times you've been in my channel. But yeah so we have 5 new winners, and they're all great people, they're all great content creators. So hopefully you guys will subscribe to them, leave thoughtful comments, and, you know, just help them grow from here and now. So just sit back, we're gonna get into this top 5 subscribers of the week. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Hopefully you guys hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications, and all that good stuff. So let's get into the top 5 subscribers of the week. Coming at number 5, we have my boy Twisted Cannon. Now, he's been a big supporter of mine for so many months. He's a really good YouTuber, he's a really good content creator. He uploads Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse and some Rocket League or some WWE. Hopefully you guys check him out, because, you know, he has some cool content. And he's a real good guy, you know, he will support you back. He's a really good content creator, so hopefully you guys go to his channel, subscribe to him, and just say congratulations of making it to the top 5 subscribers of the week. Coming at number 4, we have your girl for Thieve Torres. I'm not sure if I pronounced it right, correct me if I'm wrong, but here we have a WWE fan, a huge WWE fan. I'm also a WWE fan. She has WWE 18 content, as well as the last game WWE 2K17 content. So if you're a wrestling fan like myself, and you like wrestling games, go to her channel. She really has a really good channel with WWE content. She has great storylines that she creates in her top 5 online matches and stuff like that. So I highly recommend going to her channel. It's really good, a good watch, and you won't regret it. So yeah, congratulate her on making it to the top 5 subscribers of the week. Coming at number 3, we have my boy Sanakis. Now, he, another great supporter of mine, another person that's been really active and really loyal. Like, when he's one of my loyal subscribers that I know, and not only that, he's also loyal to other channels as well, because he's always active on the community, he's always helping the community, and I respect that. And here we have a bunch of Fortnite. He loves playing Fortnite. To be honest, I actually discovered Fortnite because of his channel, because I didn't really know what it was, so I might start playing that. I might even have a video on it, but that's not the point. But his channel is great. He has a lot of Fortnite gameplay, so check him out, subscribe to him, and congratulate him on making it to the top 5 subscribers of the week. Coming at number 2, we have my boy Ostrico. Here is a channel where he gives you tips and tricks on how to start a channel. He even gives you tutorials on how to get the latest and greatest softwares for your computer to make great videos and stuff like that. And his channel is just like, you know, it just has a lot of great positivity, a lot of great positive vibes. He tells you like things that are not right to do on YouTube and things that you have to do on YouTube to be successful. His channel is really great. I really learned a lot from his channel, to be honest. And the things that he says is 100% facts. Like, you can actually learn a lot from his channel. So I highly recommend you go into his channel, look at one or two videos of his. It will really help your channel a lot, to be honest. And he will give you great tips on how to start a channel. So yeah, so congratulate him on making it to the top 5 subscribers of the week. And finally, number 1, my biggest and probably the most loyal and biggest supporter that I have is Geeky Goody. She's at number 1. She has a really good channel. When I say a good channel, I mean great channel. Like, she has a lot of great videos, tutorial videos on like either cooking or some skits and stuff like that. And I really recommend you go into her Tweaky Mummy video. And it's just the way she edits her videos. Like, her editing is so like amazing, it will blow your mind, to be honest. So yeah, hopefully you guys go to her channel, subscribe to her, and congratulating her on making it to the top 5 subscribers of the week. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoy this top 5 subscribers of the week. Sorry again for not uploading a last top 5 subscribers of the week for last week, but it's all good. We back in the flow of things, and hopefully you guys stick with me. Share this video, please guys, share this video. It really, really, really helps. The more people that we get into this video, into this series, it's gonna help other future channels as well. So hopefully you guys, please share the video with your friends on Facebook, on Twitter, wherever,
and just, you know, just share it around, guys. And yeah, so this is it. This has been V7 Cruise. Until next time, guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.